loved mermaids. So we swam to the middle of the ocean to find the most beautiful mermaid in the world. Swam 7 miles, took him days and nights, but he finally made it. Swam down to the bottom of the ocean, found the most beautiful mermaid in the world. Brought her up to the air so we could talk to her. He asked her to marry her, asked for his hand. And she said yes, and he was so happy. He's so happy that he sang this song, sang this beautiful song for her. One of those something like this. La da di da da di da da di da ru da di di da di do da di da di da di bu da ra ba ba da di da di bu da ba da ba ba da. So the mermaid said yes, of course, because it's the most beautiful song on the earth. They swam 7 miles back to the shore, where all his friends were waiting, because they knew he'd come back, because they knew the song was so beautiful that he'd score that mermaid. And so they all came back, and they're all so happy for their friend. So they all decided they sing a very beautiful song for him just to celebrate on his mermaid wedding. And the song they sang went a little something like this. La da di da da di da da di da la da di di da di da da di da ski da bri da bro ba bu da la da di da da di da da di da. Everybody was so happy, everybody was hugging and kissing, everybody was meeting the new mermaid, and all of a sudden, her face turned blue, and it appeared she was choking, and then everybody realized, mermaids can't breathe air. Everybody stopped, and then, just to cheer everybody up, they started singing a song, just to brighten the mood a little bit, and the song went something like this. La da di da da di da da di da li da di da da di da da di da scoo da di ba ba di boo doo di da la da di da da di da da da. So they realized they had all this food to waste because they're ready for a wedding. They're ready to feed all the people. So they decided, why not feast? Why not just feast? So they ate and they ate and they ate. And the man who was supposed to marry the mermaid, he became more and more depressed. And so he decided, you know what? I can find one beautiful mermaid. I bet I can find 100 more. So he dove into the ocean. He started swimming the 7 mile journey to the middle of the ocean. He's about halfway there. And all of a sudden, he got a cramp. He said, oh crap. And then he started sinking. Sink all the way down. On his way down, he found another mermaid. Not quite as beautiful, but a mermaid still. So he asked for her hand. She said yes. And then he realized humans can't breathe underwater. So he died.